And we have a good start with
Mael Lawen, always for the first position, always go with a very good pace. Fran Van Aert in the second, Cabrera and Moreno third and fourth. Let's do the two laps to go. Now it's Lawen, Lawen always, toujours Lawen in the first position. Lawen toujours, toujours dans la vitesse. A second place to Fran Van Aert. Let's do the last lap. Cabrera and Moreno try catch the two skaters in the front, but it's not easy. Let's see the straight line. Cabrera, Lawen and Fran Van Aert. Van Aert and Lawen.
Lanut and Lawen in the final, second semi-final. Lobna
and Italy.
False start, falsa partida.
Please, escolar female and escolar male under 9, female under 9, a male to the meeting point. Los pequeños andar.
False start to the skater with the number 261.
Escolares para a câmara de chamada. Escolares femininos e masculinos para a câmara de chamada.
Cartão amarelo para a patinadora com o número 261.
In position. Set.
And we have a good start.
A good start in the first position to Ayla Alvarez, the skater from Cuba. Second, Kaylee Delgado, the winner of Terras do Infante 2023. And now in the outside, Ben Canoon. A big attack for Ben Canoon. Resist Alvarez, resist Delgado. But Pacanu go to the first position. Always Iliar Carrera also to the second. It's amazing this race. Everything is in the another situation. Now it's Bucamon and Carrera. Carrera Bucamon. Kelly Delgado in inside and now boom, photo finish. Ben Canoe and one more.
One of the favorites is out. Senior, men, seniors, masculinos.
The show.
Roberto Garcia, Sky Team, Elton de Souza, Taquino MPC, Vicenzo Maiorca, Mariani World Team, Jeremy Ulquango, de Equador.
E aqui, aqui sim.